Terve, and welcome to Paint the Engine. Sorry that I sound like I have this vappu, torvi or vuvuzela in my nose, but I'm having this seasonal flu going on in me. It is not corona, it's tested. But I need to paint the engine. I will paint it black and I will have the bigger letters on the engine gold. First thing to do is clean the engine very well and then do some masking around it. Cover all the parts I don't want to be painted, and then I need to figure out in which order should I be painting the text on the engine. I probably paint the text first and then try to figure some sort of masking for the painted letters so the black won't go over that. Here we have the surgery going on for the Suzuki logo on the side cover of engine. Plan is to get it golden before I paint the other parts black. I'm not sure how I'm going to have it done so that there is some black between those, but I probably do some hand painting right after the spray painting of the case. Alright, it's getting there almost. Not sure how golden it will look when all the other stuff is black, but it's kind of cool. It gathers the paint in the corners of the logo, so it has this kind of 3D effect. I couldn't help myself. I had to do the oil filter text in gold too. Engine is now masked and the letters are in gold or brownish orange gold, baby blue, whatever. Next we need to figure out how to mask these letterings, so I won't be painting over those. I got this idea about this sinitarra, which is blue sticker. It's like this freaky paste you can mold almost in any position, and I thought that if I put this inside of the lettering, then spray it black, and I might be able to take this off when it's painted. So let's give that a try. Say that it comes to my mind regularly that I have never seen this engine running, and now I'm spending this time with all these minor details, and I can only imagine the pain I feel when the engine is broken first time I want to try it. But hey, almost everything can be fixed. My backup plan for the engine is that if the cylinder and the piston and the rings are bad, I will go and order the 300cc conversion kit and install that. If there is like problems with the compression like we saw earlier, it might be because of the piston rings. Also, I could bought new piston rings, but that would be too easy fix. So if I take off the cylinder, I will use the 100 euros and buy the more powerful cylinder for this. That might spawn some new purchases, as like something with the carburetor, does it need more fuel or something? Not sure. Need to do some cleaning first, and then we're ready for paint. So this is something we're going to use painting this engine. This is Rust-Oleum hard hat. It's heat resistant paint which doesn't need any primer. I grabbed this temperature meter and it's somewhere just below 15 degrees. So the optimal spray painting, the temperature would be somewhere above the 15 degrees. Celsius. Sun is shining, so I might just leave it here for a while and come to paint it when it's plus 0.3 degrees warmer. The first light coat is done. Now let's wait for it to dry. Then I will shoot down below of the engine, and after that I will do all over again a couple of times. Alright, I think we are ready to take a look inside this blue sticker thingies. So the best possible scenario would be that after removing this goo goo out from the painted Suzuki letters, it will be nice black and gold. But there is always but.
We will see. Yeah, it definitely sticks a little bit inside the leathers. I can already see that there might be some small gray areas around the leathering, and that means that there is too much of the filling material there. I took all the blue sticker, eli sinitara, away from there and did some fine-tuning with the marker.
Yep, that was the engine painting thingy. I think it turned out really great. I didn't accept that the molding mask would cover the paint correctly and leave such a sharp edge for the rest of the paint. I'm really pleased with that. The only black shadow over this epic painting project is that I'm actually going to replace the cylinder, but that's a completely another story. Thanks for joining me, and see you on the next one. Remember to subscribe also.